Are we not going to talk about how Corbin Burns struck out 13 Reds across 6 innings? Framber Valdez struck out 13 Angels in 6.1 innings. Nick Pivetta struck out 13 players with and 0 hits. And if you don't know, that was in 6 innings. And Spencer Strider racked up 13 strikeouts across 6 innings against the Diamondbacks on Thursday, 7/20. So, 4 of those cards? Yeah, 4 of those cards are to be charged for that reason. So that's pretty crazy.